just wanted to start off and tell you guys what you're gonna need. There are a few things that will help you a lot throughout this process. Nut milk bag, then I have a cheesecloth. I need this for making the tofu solid, and then I need this for making the soy milk to make the tofu. And then I put my okora in here, which is the like leftovers from soy milk. And you can make bread or brownies and sweets with this type of stuff. And then you're gonna need a huge pot, a really, really big pot to make your tofu, since you make so much soy milk to make that condensed tofu. So you're gonna need a really big pot. But to make the soy milk, you won't need as big as a pot. So I'm gonna have a medium-sized pot and then a huge pot with me. Oh, and last but not least, you need some lemon, some water, and a blender. So let's get started.
Nice little disc that has been
little bit mutilated by my cat, but besides that, it's my tofu, extra firm, and that's how you make it.